Quick, favorite go-to karaoke song.
Oh, none. I don't believe in karaoke.
Isn't something to believe in or not. It just exists, like science.
I skipped my sister's bachelorette party because they went to a karaoke club.
Wow. Nerves?
Principal. I don't like singing. I'm not good at it. And I refuse to be peer pressured.
Well, it's not about being good or not. It's about having fun and letting go, you know? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, one man's letting go is another woman's embarrassing public spectacle. Were you able to find any information on our victim?
Yeah, well, I'm working on it. His cell phone and personnel records were stored in Japan, so my normal databases aren't any use.
Which also eliminates social media.
Not entirely. I can't access Shogo's accounts without permission from the Japanese companies, but I ran a geotag search on the karaoke bar and I got a lot of hits.
All the photos his friends posted.
Yeah, and Shogo's in several of them.
See? He never sang either.
Yeah, and look what happened to him. Sorry.
He seems distracted by his phone. Maybe he was texting with someone.
Yeah, looks like it.
There was no phone with his body. Could you get access to those text messages?
Not until we get some cooperation from the Japanese.